You don't understand, I don't love anybody. I was dating someone, I knew I was dating her because I liked her. Then I knew she was my girlfriend because I hated her. Then I knew she moved in because I wanted her dead. Then I knew we got back together because I was trying to kill myself slowly. Like, I'll be right out of the bathroom. I can't take an action. You know? I don't understand relationships. You start off wild, you know? You're going crazy all over the place. Then you meet a girl and you're eating with silverware. And you're sleeping on a mattress, not sideways with your pants hanging down to your ankles. You're under a quilt. That's disgusting. What am I, a sparrow giving birth? I can fall asleep while fucking you in an alley against your shoulder, like, thank you, bless you. Oh, time to go again. Oh, you really understand me. I'm not even kidding. They put me in a nice hotel. I said, this hotel sucks. Everybody has an attitude and it numbs me out. You know, it's like I want to live in a dump. Like, you ever move into a nice place? You ever meet a girl and you're eating with silverware? You got a mattress finally. She's even funny, smart, beautiful. You're like, wow, look at her. She's funny. She actually makes me laugh. She's smart. Oh, she's cooking. And she's making jokes while she's cooking. She's interesting. Oh, this is bullshit. I got to fuck this up. I got to get the fuck out of here now. There's no such thing as beauty. This must be a lie. So you break up with her and you think you're free. Then the next morning you wake up, you're in a room the size of a closet with a giant cockroach your size, sighing satisfiedly asleep against your shoulder. Three mice on a rafter snorting asbestos, saying,
yeah, we knew you'd be back. What'd you think, you'd get out of here? We saved a little for you. Yeah, we'll walk you to the bathroom. Come on, come on, come on.
You know what I mean? True story. Every aspect of that was true. I got so much on my mind. You ever go out with a girl? You ever go out with someone who loves you for the pile of shit you are? Like, just loves all your baggage. The more wrong you do, the more she's like, I really understand you. You know what I mean? All those people call that bad about you, that's good. You know, heroin and walking into a door continuously just means you're tenacious. You know what I mean? You're determined, man. I'm going to blow on that flame. I also like 8 women at once. Can you blow on that one? I like saying whatever I want because then girls break up with you. All men secretly, all women secretly, everybody wants the other person to break up. You know, like, I hate this. I love you so much. She'll break up with me. You know what I mean? But my girlfriend broke up with me because she got pregnant. And the Lord blessed us with a miscarriage. No, I'm speaking for everybody. What's the one thing we don't say that we're really thinking before we say, oh, I feel bad. The one thing, oh, we can go to Mexico now. We can eat out. We can buy 2 loaves of bread. You know what I mean? Miscarriages are underrated. You know, like, it's fucking underrated. Do I look like I should have a kid? Right, right. And I'm great with kids, I swear. I get weird, like,
I'm a hippie. Why do I like to talk in children's songs, virgiosity?
I'm afraid to become a father because I'm afraid all fathers get really soft. Like, you ever see the father that his shorts get extra short? He has like a pink nut hanging out of his short and he's comfortable. You know, he's got like a Papoose performance fleece thing and a Gap Baby hat that he's wearing, you know? And he's sitting there like, hi, that's my son, Johnny Jonathan, John, Junior, Babyface III, uh-huh.
He's special. Go ahead, Johnny, hit everyone on the train with your hello, Pokemon, Kitty the Box, I don't know, Tonka Troy, Xbox. Go ahead, spill your tofutti all over everyone. That's my son, he's special. He goes to special school.
You know what I mean? And I saw a black parent, it was cooler because a black, they were kind of harsh. The black guy was like, no, it was a mom, and she goes, sit down, motherfucker. I said, sit down, bitch. And it was just a little girl, like 3 years old, going, now you're doing that crazy finger dancing with your fingers dancing, crazy finger dancing, don't kill my mama, something like that. And she goes, but mommy, I think fingers are like butterflies. Now you're doing that crazy butterfly, winged finger, dancing finger, butterfly, winged butterfly finger, you're going to kill you. You know? And the white guy goes, my son went to butterfly, winged finger, dancing choreography camp school, and we have a brochure.
Oh, shut up, Whitey, drink your tofutti. Oh, drink your blue soda, bitch.